better than I'd imagined.
Man, thanks for giving me a place to crash, huh? Why'd you break me out of Rollins anyway? I mean, you don't know me. I could be a bloodthirsty maniac, an axe-wielding ex-con, a door-to-door salesman. Ah, a do-gooder, huh? Well, I can work with that. I've met some of your kind before, so I don't get it. But, whatever turns you on, I guess. I'm gonna make this short and sweet. These Blood Eagles are bad news. They need to go down. Hard. You already stuck it to them once at the labor camp, so I know you've got what it takes. You feel like helping me wipe out the rest of these chumps? Yeah, sure. Why not? Add it to my tab. Hell, at this rate, I'm gonna be in debt with half of Appalachia anyway. For everyone in Appalachia, they're out of control. They take what they want and kill anyone that gets in their way. When their numbers start to drop, they kidnap innocent settlers, force them to join the gang by shoving chems down their throat. The things I've seen them do would make you sick. That's why I bailed out. It was too much. Even for me. That's what I'm talking about. If we want to take the Blood Eagles down, killing the sheep isn't going to do the trick. We need to go after the shepherds. But before we head down that road, we'll need help. Which means I need to right a few wrongs. Well, since I'm not exactly responder material, that doesn't leave me many options now, does it? Let's just say I tend to keep mixed company. Don't worry, though. I'm pretty sure my friends will help us out. Well, I think so, anyway. Oh, I don't know. Take your pick. I've stolen, I've looted. Pretty much pulled every dirty trick in the book. Of course not. But taking down the top dogs would reduce them to a bunch of unorganized stragglers. And that's why we concentrate on targeting their leadership. Ah, good. And I know exactly where we should start. Best bet would be my old pal Edwin. To, piss him off, I stole his stupid diary. We want his help, we need to get it back for him. Can you handle that? Well, he's the leader of a different gang of raiders. Really tough guy. Sharpened his teeth to points. You know, classy. See, his diary has a lot of, precious, sad little secrets. Stuff you wouldn't want your gang to hear. If you catch my meaning. Well, to impress the Eagles, I sort of stole the diary and stashed it away. So, he's not exactly thrilled with me right now. Always. What do you need? Sure thing, boss. Well, you see, I'm a people person. And I like to listen to people gab. Especially the tipsy ones. I mean, there's more to it, but... let's just leave it there for now.
Thanks. I'll put the word out for a mutual contact while you're out. See if I can arrange for a meeting. And also, before you head out, thanks for letting me stay here with no strings attached. Yet, anyway, huh? I'll pull my weight around here. I will.
Mind me. Just taking it all in.
Good one, I hope.
Back for more Beckett, eh? Can't say I blame you. Well, you see, I'm a people person. And I like to listen to people gab. Especially the tipsy ones. I mean, there's more to it, but... let's just leave it there for now.
Always. What do you need?
I tell you what, I'll buy this round. The rest will be out of your pocket. This stuff doesn't come cheap, you know. Let me know if I'm in your way. Thanks, for letting me crash here for a bit. Back for more Beckett, eh? Can't say I blame you. Having a good one. Just taking it all in.
Thanks, for letting me crash here for a bit.
More of them.
I'm in your way.
Bar is open, ladies and gents. Got the good stuff right here.
I'm in your way. My life has changed so much, so quickly.